I think we're good. I think I'm good. Okay, moving on. Moving on. This game is called Alchemilla, I think. So let's see if this game's any good. Oh, I forgot to fucking change to the dashboard. All right, Alchemilla. So you guys wanted to see Silent Hill last time I was here, and you guys voted on it. So this is a type of Silent Hill game. It's called Alchemilla. We're gonna try it out. Hopefully it's good. It's a Half-Life mod. We'll see. We'll see. All right. Mouse. Sure. We'll leave all this how it is. Wait. Video. 920 by 1080. Full screen. Disable brightness. Blah 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 blah. Apply. Okay. New game. I've been wanting to play horror games for like the last hour, and I feel like you guys just keep fucking. This is so loud! Jesus Christ, dude! Hold on, I'll turn it down for you guys. Give me a sec. There you go. Alright, it's turned down for you guys. God.
What happened? What am I doing here?
It's so fucking loud. Oh, I'm actually playing. Holy shit, how is this? Look at where I have. Oh, it reset its audio levels. Rip. Why? Okay, now can I turn this back up? Jesus Christ, dude. Headphones. High quality. Yes. Yes, enabled. Apply. Don't break my game. Yo, DJ Chris 13, you are now unbanned. Slash unban DJ Chris 13. And slash mod DJ Chris 13. There you go. Welcome back. Welcome back. All right, let's do this thing. Can I just play some fucking video games, please? I just want to play some video games. Let's go. Yo, the music stopped. Hold on, quit. Yes, we'll restart. I want the music to work properly. Yo, why was he banned? I have this thing. What? It shuts down the whole game? We have this thing called ActiCoins in my channel. And you guys can use coins in this channel to ban moderators. So I give you guys power to do whatever you want, and one of those things is to ban moderators for an hour. So there you go. I feel like the audio is still too loud. Okay, no, it's good, it's good. Apply, okay, new game. Please don't reset. Is it gonna reset? Shit! It reset. All right, chill, I got this. I'll be the mixer for this. Why does your Steam look different?
What happened? What am I doing here?
It fucking reverts! And then as soon as I do this, the music stops. Why? Okay, whatever. Fuck it, we're gonna go anyways. Alright, turn this back up. Boom. Oh, yo, the music started back up. Nice. Okay, so this game is called Alchemilla. It's a Silent Hill mod for Half-Life 2. Let's see. Yo, can you ban mods for 1,000? Yo, yes, you can ban mods for 1,000 coins here. Yo, who is a Summit 1G moderator in here? Who's a Summit 1G moderator? No one. I don't think any of my mods are Summit 1G subs. This is the key to my room. What? Do I have to read this? Oh my god, I have to read cursive. This is the last day I'll spend in my old room. Too many bad memories holed up in here. Tomorrow I'll be in Ashfield. I don't want to sell the house. Don't want strangers living in it. I keep having this feeling like I'm going to leave something important here, like I'm forgetting something. Oh. Got it. We read it, chat. We're good. That was that. Okay, moving on. There's only junk left inside. What the fuck? Okay. Now it's open. Is this too quiet now? I feel like it might be too quiet. I can't tell, chat. Yo, I'm a noob. Yo, someone spazzy. What up, dude? Books, souvenirs, family photos, and other stuff. This game has like really solid reviews, so that's why I'm playing it. And also because you guys wanted to see some Silent Hill. So, Here you go. Enjoy some motherfucking Silent Hill. First person Silent Hill, to be exact. The fuck are those, pills? Yo, can I crouch? Okay. The fuck is that a ladder? Oh, it is. Oh. Beautiful. Holy shit, that kind of scared me. Yo, we got motherfucking Tori Ashton coming with a motherfucking follow. Thank you so much, Tori. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you, dude. Appreciate that. Or dudette. All right. Alt F4? Oh, really? Locked. Oh shit, yo, this game looks like really good, like Silent Hill almost. It's actually doing a really good job. Actually doing a really fucking good job. Sometimes we used to watch TV together as a family. The fridge is closed for the time being, better not open it. Why? What if I'm hungry? What if I need some Cocoa Bites? That is the fucking craziest zoom ever. Come on, that's like a sniper rifle. Can't see a goddamn thing. Hello? Hello? Is this my house? Door's stuck. The lock is broken, you can't open the door. Door's locked. Okay, the only way we can go is out, so let's go. Okay, all right. So we're outside. I guess this is my house. What? What? Oh! Oh!
What the hell's going on here?
Oh! Oh! That's better. Hello? Oh! What the fuck is happening? Hello? Yo, what up, MDF Shark? ...198 frames per second, chat. Oh! What the fuck is this? I can't move. Oh! We're on rails. Oh! What? Is that a face? I could've sworn that was, like, teeth, right? I'm not moving right now. This is not me. They're just like making me do shit. You're pretty, Activator. Neat. What up, Bite My Baby Maker? Thanks, dude. You're fucking beautiful and pretty. It's also really quiet. At least I have a mixer to turn it up. I don't know about you guys. So dark. Holy shit, that was loud for me. Loading. It was a cutscene. Oh! Okay. Oh, we're live.
What the hell is this place?
Right? What is it? We're turning it up even more. I want you guys to be scared as much as I am, and I have my shit turned up loud, so I'm making you guys turn it up loud too. Erect, chat. There you go. Enjoy. I know it's not loud, but it'll be loud. What counts? The door doesn't have a handle? What fucking door does that? How did I even get here then? Oh. Oh, he literally just said, how did I get here? Nice. Lamp. It actually feels like a Silent Hill game. That's what's kind of cool.
My head. Was I dreaming? Gotta be because of the drugs.
The drugs? What is he using, chat? Coke? Marijuana? Oh god, no, more reading. You will find the toolbox in the administration room. Please begin repairs on the water pipe immediately. If the cellar fills up with water, it will short out the generator, and there is a patient connected to the medical ventilator. Please hurry. Check the pipe under the sink in the kitchen. Check the pipe underneath the sink in the kitchen. What the hell is that? Oh, hello, flashlight. Yo, let's fucking go, dude. Nice. Did I just climb? I just use these like a stairs. What? Okay. Exam room. Oh. That was like the save icon for, what's it called? The room? Silent Hill, the room, right? Oh. Very nice. Alright, moving on. Pills. Okay. That looks like the exact same desk I have at home. What? Scissors. I don't need scissors, I guess. I can't open that. Can't open that. It's not opening. The fuck are you talking? Oh, this? Oh, I need like a wrench or some shit, I think. Nice. Door's stuck. I should like change my title to fucking Silent Hill. The fuck is all this? I need to find the cabinet pack full of drugs unknown to me. I won't touch it. He just said he was on drugs a second ago. Why would he not touch it? Why would he not touch it? Medicine room. Okay, I came out of the medicine room, chat. Don't forget it. Locked. Exit. Let's leave. Locked. Doctor's office. Locked. I need a key. Kitchen! Yo, under the sink in the kitchen is where I'm supposed to go. All right, here we go. Oh shit. How do you crouch? There's fucking nothing there. They lied, chat. The fucking assholes lied about, oh. Oh shit, Jesus Christ. I picked up the wrench. Yo, we can open up that fuck. Let's go. We're gonna open up that box. We can open up the box. We gotta go back this way. I don't remember where it is. Oh, no, it's back there. Right here. Nailed it. Fuck yeah! Oh, shit. Okay, we got a hammer. Pliers, another wrench, and a fucking valve, and then the lock. I guess all I want is the valve. We got a big valve, is definitely for the pipe in the basement. Yo, I got them gold pants. Yo, nice, Nom Muffin. We're saving it again. I'm scared of Silent Hill games. I feel like something's gonna like fuck with me. I'm gonna die like really fast. So far, this game is amazing. Yo, thanks, Dave. What up, dude? In case you guys didn't know, that's what the human skull looks like, and that's what a heart looks like. Door stuck. Those tools on how to make, or how to, wait, those are the tools on how to make babies? What? I told you, man, the internet. Director's office. Oh, yo. Where's the, how do I get downstairs? Lobby, doctor's office, down. Director's office. Oh, the stairs are literally right fucking here. Yo, nice, let's go. I gotta put that valve down here. I think. Oh. They said something about flooding. I don't know the code, chat. I don't know how to get in there. I don't know if I should watch you or Lyric. Well, I don't know, man. If it helps, I'll talk to you, Kozras. I'll fucking talk to you. Alright, oh! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Open this shit! Yeah, get rid of that water. That's it. We got rid of the water, boys. No more fucking water. Lock is broken, I can't open it. Can't open it, the door is electronically locked. Elevator's out of power. High voltage! Yes! I don't know what it is, but it looks broken. Oh! Pull that shit, or push that shit! Oh my god, we're good. I turn on the Jenny, boys. I made power. I don't know if I should watch Activator or my mirror. Wow. Wait, I already checked that, right? That's where the... Oh, yo! What's the passcode, chat? 911. Enter. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's go up. Top floor, work our way down. One up, chat. 6969, it's too late. I left. Leet, always leet. Do I have to manually open this? Are you kidding? Third floor, vending machine. Oh, it's been broken into. That sucks. 1738. It's too late! Is that sound? I almost want to turn it up even more. Holy shit, that's loud for me. Alright, let's go! Let's go! The lock is broken. Can't open. No open! Broken! Can't use the phone. Door doesn't work because it doesn't have a fucking handle. Linen room. Train to be a nurse. What year is this? Like the 30s? The fuck? Oh. Those are the biggest motherfucking washing machines I've ever seen in my life. Those things are fucking ginormous. Alright. Train? I think there's a train. What the fuck? Oh, hammer. Radio. Come on, radio! It's classic Silent Hill shit. Let me pick that shit up. Fuck you. Fuck you. 301. Fuck dolls. No, I don't. Damn it. Fuck you! Fuck you! It's an old doll. It scares me. Yeah, no fucking shit. We're out of this place. What the fuck? There's Allison's baby. There's Allison's baby, chat! 302. Locked. Who the fuck is breathing? I'm in 303. All right, we're safe. Somebody was drinking New Planet brown ale. Protect her from tuberculosis. Acting as your future stepmother? What do you mean? Stop breathing, fuck off. I don't know who you are. I'm going in 304. All right, we're good. Lockpick, maybe? Or it's a key? Looks like a key. It's a key, chat. The fuck? I found a small key, looks like some- I didn't read it because some asshole, like, breathed on me! God damn it. We're leaving. Okay. Okay. What's up, girl? I think you're a girl. Hello? Hello? Nice outfit.
Hey. Hey. You okay?
Hello? Boobs. Yo, she's like bleeding from her face. Oh god, she can see me. Yo! Yo, talk to me. Let's hook up. Let's hook up. What up, girl? Boobs. I can't fucking crouch, chat. I don't know how to fucking grab this shit. Maybe she's gone. Nope, she's still hanging around. Nice. That door's locked. I checked this one already, right? Listen, I can't pick up that radio. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I gotta go out this door? That's like where she was, right? I just tried 7 times to donate and it won't work. I'm pissed. Yo, Sarah, I'm sorry. Fix PayPal? No, it's not me, fam. She's gone, chat. She's gone. Oh, fuck. I just opened the door. I did not mean to do that. Where am I? Is this the bathroom? It is. Okay, I'm literally right here. Right here in the center. It's locked. Oh god, the men's room's open. Fuck. Beautiful. Holy shit. Eric, you scared the shit out of me. Yo, Eric1233 coming up with a motherfucking follow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team, dude. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you, man. Jesus Christ. Okay. Room of birth. Allison. Allison? It's for you. Where you can birth your child. Oh my god. I'm so happy nothing was behind that. Yo, it actually reflects. Nice. Paper towels, boys. So, this place sucks, right? There's no reason to be here. Who the fuck boards up a wall? Who does this? Beautiful. Oh my god. Yo, we got... coming with a motherfucking bottle. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you, man. Appreciate that follow. Appreciate that. It's locked. I need keys to open it. Okay, so floor 3 sucks dick, I guess. Maybe I have to go down a floor. Oh, I never checked these. Locked. Locked. 307. Oh, hello. Ooh. Someone brought drugs into the office. Oh, what the fuck? Dad is a clown? Chat, is Dad a clown? Under there? What the fuck are they talking about? Time? That's a Allison! It's a baby. Oh, boobs. Will she? What the fuck is happening in these photos? Call Bill Thursday. Yes. Arms crank. Okay. I can't jump. Oh, no! What is this game? It's called Alchemilla. It's a Silent Hill mod for Half-Life. This game is free. Anyone can have this game, by the way. You just need to download, I think, Source Mod version, like, 2015 or something like that? Or 2007? Alright, this floor is fucked. We're good. Moving on. I knew Activator filmed gay porn. Now we have proof. What? There's no V-Sync, I guess. Yo, thanks for all the follows, dudes. Open. Open. Floor two. Oh, they upgraded. Now they have two vending machines. $1 for fucking water. Okay. What's on this floor? We have a bunch of rooms. We have a nurse center. We have an operating prep room and an operating room. Interesting. We're probably gonna go there. Okay, so starting off with room 206, working our way down to the intensive care unit. Let's go. What up, Anissa? Have you been cheating on Tim? Oh! The riddle of rooms is very simple. You will solve it, certain. Okay. Oh! Oh, yo. This is it. Why the fuck is there a safe in here? 1738. It's broken, chat. It's broken. I hate pranking. I always overdo it. By the way, someone asked if I played Until Dawn, and I have three times. So, there's the answer. What the fuck does that say? Oh! Ho! Oh. Hello? Hello? Miss? Room of Death 1. You should probably just get out of that chair. It looks kind of too... Are you a child? Looks too big for you. Oh, she's burned. How did she get burned, chat? How the fuck... How did she get burned? Okay. Oh, holy shit!
A bag.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Wow, it actually finished it. Wow. Yo, we got Sarah coming in with $10 trying to get me to play motherfucking plastic bag. Thank you, Sarah. They legit scared me, and this girl's like masturbating in the background or some shit, so I'm gonna take a shot. Thank you for the $10. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Katy Perry is singing. Yeah. I'm supposed to go see a movie tonight at 10 o'clock. That's in 9.5 hours from now. I have to be sober by then. And this is not helping. Just saying. Allie is pregnant? Yes. Okay. Another one you jumped? Another one I jumped? Look at the size of that fucking needle, man! That's a normal size. That's like fucking, let me stick this in your butt. Like, what? How the fuck? Who uses that? Dude, she's gonna keep complaining if I don't leave, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave. Okay. Oh shit, this is that room, huh? This is the, observational room or something like that? It's locked. King size needle for my heroin? That's a massive.
This place looks all too familiar.
Yeah, it looks like floor 3.
I used to be here a long time ago. This is the hospital.
This is the hospital? What are you talking about? Operation room. 1738 B-O-O-B-S. Boobs. Okay, that didn't work. Nurse center. Activator confirmed it, Allie. You're now officially pregnant. Well? What are you gonna call? What are you gonna call the baby, Allie? Yo, I love you, I needed to scare you. Wow. Wow, Sarah. Okay. Is that me? All I can tell is I'm wearing a fucking, there's my face. You see it? You see my face, chat? There I am. I'm a guy. I'm wearing a zippered, jacket. I look like I have a belt buckle, maybe? And I think I shaved this morning. Nice. What? Oh, we're here. Nice. We were just right here. Nice. The women's room is open. Oh, yo. It's me! Hold on, what does it say? Room of old age 4. More like fucking room of ugly ass fucking motherfucker. Dude, look how ugly I look. I got like the swept over hair. He kind of looks like me. If I just. Kind of works. It's cute. Oh, yo. What? Same hairstyle, but this is you in 10 years? Wow. Okay. What a miserable and odd-looking picture. Who hung it here? I'm a fucking dementia or something. That's me in 10 years? Wow. That's rude. Fucking rude. You look pretty uninterested for the fact that you're in an abandoned hospital. He has a finger in his armpits? What the fuck are you talking about? He's a finger in his armpits. What? What? I have a finger in my armpits? What the fuck are you talking about? What? Yo, the best gamer 131. What up, dude? Activator is the father. Oh, no. The guy in Crapper 3 hung it there. Wow. We got another mirror. Oh god, 3. Middle first, left one next. Fuck. We're okay. Stairs. We'll come back to that. Nurse center. He turns on the flashlight with a secret finger. Wait, wasn't I just fucking here? Hold on, get the fuck out. What? Oh, that's right. Alright, 202. We got a TV. Ooh. Don't tell Dana. Alright, TV. The TV is really dusty. Well. Alright, moving on. What the fuck? The fuck was that? Moving on to 203. The fuck? Yo, nothing's wrong with it. Allison is legal where Acti's ancestors come from. Shit, I'd have a baby with activator. God damn it. Bite my baby maker. Let's go, dude. Garbage failed kid. What up, dude? Go back to the nurse room and unlock the locker. Hold on, I got a paper to read. Oh my god, it looks way too long. I'll read it right here. Your stepmom found your porn activator. Now she's going to find you. Oh my god. The doctor said I can go home soon. Thank God. To me, this hospital here... Thank God. To me, it's horrible here. I don't like this hospital. The food is terrible compared to the home-cooked meal. This is just shit. Even fast food is starting to sound good. Besides, dude, fast food is good. Why is she like, why is this dude ripping on fucking fast food? Besides, there's absolutely nothing to do here, and there's a room simply, wait, and this room is simply awful, though it would be, it wouldn't be if they just fixed it. The truth is, on the third floor, the repair work is already being done. From what I hear, the ceiling in room 302 has collapsed and crushed one of the patients. Apparently, one of the doctors found him, and he's now in the morgue. But that's just what I heard. I haven't seen it for myself. Don't worry, I'll be home soon. What? 302, chat, remember 302. We gotta go to 302. Go back to the nurse's room? The nurse center. Oh shit. Nice. Now it is open? Oh. Oh my god. Hi Lisa, Dr. Kaufman has ordered the installation of code is there a code on this? Scanning? I don't see one. Code panel on this door and the- wait. Code- oh my god. Installation of a code panel on the door to the operation room. What I can't understand is what does he want it for? Well, whatever, it's not important. If you forget the password, remember that it consists of 4 digits. Funny enough, each digit seems to correspond to the product of the first and the third digit in the numbers of 4 different rooms. There's a TV in the first room, a patient with a heart condition is in the second room, there's a little girl in the third room, and the fourth room I hate because the occupant is a cranky drunk. It consists of 4 digits. Funny enough, each digit seems to correspond to a product of the first and third digit in the numbers of 4 different rooms. The first and third digit. Okay, so the room with the TV that I was just in a second ago, there's a TV in the first room. Yo, I need a fucking, like, I need to screenshot this shit or I'm gonna forget it. Let me go ahead and take a photo. Got it. Okay. I forgot this is Silent Hill. This is exactly what Silent Hill would do. Okay. All right, going back out here. Where's the room with the fucking, the TV? The fuck is that? Oh, it's a heart. Wait, which one is the heart? A patient with a heart condition is in the second room. Okay, all right, chat. The second number is 3. Put 2 and 1 together, that equals 3. God damn it, I gotta write this shit down. Okay, there's four numbers. Second digit is 3. What's the first one? Is this the one with the, oh, this one has a TV. This is the first one. So, 4. So the first number is 4. 4, 3. And then what was the other ones? Hold on. Where's the fucking photo? There it is. Okay, so now we need a little girl in one of the rooms, and the fourth room has drunks. Little girls and drunks. That's the letter. There's no little girl or drunk. I forget where fucking, yo, 302 is Activator's room and it was locked because his mom was looking through his porn stash. God damn it. Hold on. Which room was the fucking, God damn it. I gotta go find the rooms that had the chick in it. I mean, the people. Or the drunk. Oh, is that the little girl? I don't think it is. What is this game called? Alchemilla? Beautiful. Yo, we got motherfucking Vine Dodge. Vine Doge HK coming up with a motherfucking follow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team, dude. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. The fuck? Okay, hold on. Hold on. We gotta go back to third floor. Third floor had the shit. Okay, third. Go. Ba-blam. Oh my god. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team. Ba-blam. Oh god. Alright, alright. We gotta find the fucking alcoholic. Not that one. Beautiful. Holy shit. Yo, we got Bite My Baby Maker coming in with a motherfucking follow. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. He's been a follower. That's why I'm not greeting him like I would you guys. All right, 301 is the little girl, maybe. And the little girl is the third number. What? Each room has three number. I need to multiply the... Multiply? I have to multiply them? Beautiful. I have to fucking multiply them? Yo, we got Velness 69 coming up with a motherfucking follow. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you, man. Do I seriously have to fucking multiply the numbers? Hold the fucking phone. All right, I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it the first way first. Oh my god. Yo, we got Sarah coming in with the motherfucking battle. Thank you. Four. So the last room. Yo, Kill Me Smalls. What up, dude? The last room has the drunk. A drunk. Okay, so what's the drunk? The drunk. Here we go. 303, so that's six. I think that means six. Who the fuck is talking right now? 4346. The fuck is breathing? Yo, get the fuck out. I don't know who's breathing, but get the fuck out. I'm done. I'm good. Yo, sum equals addition. Oh god. But it said multiply in that little fucking text that came up. Alright, we gotta go down a floor. Whoa. If that's the case, let me write down these numbers. If that's the case, I have to write down these fucking numbers. Okay, so the little girl is the fucking girl equals 3 times 1 is 3. Oh, let's just do 301. The drunk is... What was the drunk? The 3 plus 3? 3 plus 3? Okay, moving on. We gotta go back down the floor. Yo, Revlo? I'll check Revlo in a minute. Let me get to this other floor so I can look at these fucking room numbers. Product equals multiply. 303. Wait, where the fuck? Oh, I'm on the third. What? Huh? Whoa. Hold on. I gotta go down a floor, right? Two. Yeah, activator. Sarah does not get a welcome. What the fuck? Yeah, she like refollowed the channel. That's what she gets. That's what you get, Sarah. I'm hungry and I'm not hungry at the same time. Is that possible? Well, yeah, you're pregnant. That's what happens. Okay. What was the other one? There's the guy with the TV. And then the heart. Guy with the TV and the heart. I think those are in the next place up. Hold on, let me try these numbers first. So the number I came up with was 4346. Fuck! If this doesn't work, we'll switch games. Alright, hold on. So I need to find the heart. There's the heart, and this is... Heart is room 201, I think. Heart equals 201. And the little girl... I mean the drunk. Wait, which one was it? What was the other fucking room, chat? What was the other room? The heart, the drunk, the little girl, the TV. The heart, the room with the TV in it. Which one had the fucking TV in it? Can I go through this? God damn it. Was there a room in here with a TV? TV. Fuck! Wait, this is also possibly a girl. Let me write this one down. Possible girl is, what room is this? 202? 206? What the fuck had the TV? Where's the TV? Not that one. The actual TV. Was that on a different fucking floor? God damn it. Acty, you drunk as fuck. Was in it a second ago? What, the one with the TV? That's the heart. TV! 202. All right. We got this. Where's the fucking operating room right there? Okay. All right. So, girl is either 301 or 206. So, 3 times 1 is 3. 3 times 3 is 12. 9? It's 9. 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 2 is 4. The fuck? Okay, so girl possibly in the other room. 2 times 6 is 12. 12 though. How the fuck do I multiply that? Unless it's really adding. Hold on, let me add one more time. 4, 6, 3, 4. Or 8, 6, 3, 4. I give up. 2, 4, 6, 9? 2, 4, 6, 9. Nope. I mean, I like this game. I just don't think I can progress it. Well, did I check the first floor? Chat, did I check the first floor? Let me check the first floor. Fuck this room. This room is fucking retarded. This game isn't meant for alcoholics. All right, going down, first floor. Okay, back on the first floor. There's the staircase, doctor's office. Did I check this already? I did, there was no papers here. Can't exit. I need a key to open it. Oh my god, chat! Do I have to switch? Should I just switch? Fuck. Stop making noises! What is this? Door doesn't have a handle. All right. Three. Dude, I literally wrote, unless I'm like getting the fucking TV rooms and shit wrong, like, maybe I'm missing what the little girl's room was? That could be it. I'm kind of guessing on what the little girl's. Yo, it's 4239, I promise, Activator. Straight up toxic. We're leaving it up to you, fam. Wait, what the fuck? The fuck is the goddamn operating room? Is it on the second floor? I think it's on the second floor. All right, my bad. So far, there's been no jump scares in this game. Kind of sad, a little bit. Second floor. I'm being hosted by 14 channels. 14 channels. 42, 39. Maybe I got the drunk room wrong then? What? How the fuck does 9 work? I'm an idiot! I put them in the wrong order! Chat, I'm fucking retarded. God damn it. I was just like writing them down in a notepad and didn't fucking write them correctly. God damn. All right, we're good. Moving on. We got hands. We got blood bags. Okay. I saved you the math. Thank God. Of something 35. Room of life 35. Okay. So much blood. Was there surgery recently? There's nothing here, chat. There's nothing here, chat. It's empty. The fuck? So I'm literally sitting in my room with my porch doors open, letting the breeze roll through. Dude, god damn it, Sarah, you're making me jealous. I can't grab anything. The fuck? Yo, we got Bite My Baby Maker with a motherfucking host. Thank you, bro. What the fuck was the point of coming in here? Hello? Are you fucking serious right now? You know what? We didn't check that. I totally skipped over this door. Hold the fucking phone. I never checked the stairwell room. Or this door. This one right here. I never checked this. Okay, well that's why. Yo, what was that one room that said like the building collapsed? Was it 302? Chat, do you remember? I think it was 302. Back to 302. 302. Just watch, your mom is lurking around. Oh my god. What happened to that girl too? Thanks, chat. All right, hold on. Three. Oh my god. Three oh five. Storage. Can I go through this? Oh, need a key. Where's 302? 301, 302. Fuck! Go back to the safe, Activator? Why would I go back to the safe, though? I don't have a fucking code for that shit. I'll try. Yeah, all right, fine. I'll go back to the fucking safe. That had another code. Maybe I can use the same code. Fucking dolls. Beautiful. Yo, we got motherfucking the Loopy Penguin coming in with a motherfucking follow. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the team, dude. You are fucking beautiful. Thank you so much for that follow. Alright. Where's the room with the safe? This one? Ah, it's a safe room. It's upstairs. Fuck. 43541. How the fuck do you find that code out? How the fuck do you find that code? We're already on two! Why am I moving? Yo, I'll go back and watch. I'll go back to watching football. See ya after. Alright, trolled one. Later, homie. I literally. I'm retarded. It's written on the walls? Oh, the 35 and all that shit. Right. You're fucking a genius. You're a fucking genius. I remember the 35, but I don't remember the fucking, the other numbers. There it is. So it was like, 40, 35. The bloody inscriptions on the safe are somehow connected. Life begins at birth. Nailed it! Yo, I picked up a key marked DL. What could that mean? What could it mean, chat? DL? The stairs, maybe? D? What did the third floor have? DL? The fuck does DL mean? Yo, we learned it while you were drunk, Acty. Listen, just because I'm fucking intoxicated doesn't mean you guys can just say that you're better than me, okay? DL. I literally have no fucking idea. Oh, wait! 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 Am I retarded? I thought it was right here. I thought it was like one of these rooms. Oh! DL fits in the fucking doctor's office. Let's go. Let's fucking go, dude. Yo, fucking progress. Let's go. All right, what? Plates, books, vases? Nothing here. There's a phone. Okay. Oh my God, another fucking letter. I hereby forbid anyone from visiting the morgue without my authorization. Only approved personnel may enter. I replaced the lock on the door with a code panel. The code is currently 4573. If somebody enters the morgue without consent, they will be immediately dismissed. The morgue, 4573. 4573, chat. 4573. Where the fuck is the morgue? Where the fuck is the morgue? Chat, I don't remember where the morgue is. Is it down in the basement? The fuck is the morgue? Oh! 45, 73. Oh, let's fucking, You guys want to see what's in this door? I want to see what's in this door. I'm going to take a piss first. I had to fucking pee so bad. Okay, you ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Check your Twitter. I'll check Twitter and Revlo after this game. If I alt tab, it like breaks the game almost. Hold on. Get fucked. It just fucking moved! I saw you move, asshole. I saw you fucking move. I got the room to 302. Hello? Fucking just open the door. We're going to... DL, probably the doctor's lounge. I need to check the locked doors on the first floor. Shut the fuck up, dude. I'm well ahead of that. Yo, Paco, what up, Paco, dude? It's been some time, fam. I'll check Twitter in a sec. Hold on. 302. Yeah, Paco used to like come in and donate like $5 and just be like, cool cat. Cool cat. There's a little bit brighter for you guys to be able to see more shit. This camera can see fucking stars at night. That's how crazy this camera is. Okay, 302 was this way. 302. Don't go there, Activator. Your mom will whoop your ass when she sees you. Just because she found my porn stash? Fuck is breathing, man. Fuck off. Oh. Hello. Oh!
Oh my god. No. What the hell's going on? I gotta get out of here.
He supposedly died from being crushed by this. Oh, no, he didn't. Someone got crushed from that. He's in the morgue. The guy I went to in the morgue, I got the key from, and that guy's just some fucking janitor or some shit. Yo, Acti, you want a horror games? Is it different than H1? Also, how you doing? Yeah, dude, I'm playing H... I mean, I guess. Horror games are different, dude. What are you talking about? 304, we already went in here. There was nothing. What door was locked? Is there, like, a map? There's not. That was open. Maybe now I can go in the stairwell? Yes! Okay. We're in the stairwell. Third floor. Why would I come down here? What? The fuck am I? That's bolted shut. Men's bathroom. Oh. Why is it red? Oh! Somebody slammed their head on that. Oh shit. Ah! Fuck. All right, we're good. What? What? The fuck is happening? Am I going back to the real world? Oh my god, real world. This looks no better, this looks worse!
What the? What happened?
Oh wait, now I'm fucked. Oh.
Is this place even a hospital?
Wait, but I was in the middle room. Still got my fucking charm though. I look good. Satan 666, hello? I don't wanna walk on that. I feel like I'm gonna fall to fucking no man's land. Oh, that's open. Wash your hands? No, fuck that shit! I'm not gonna wash my- oh. Supposedly my head hurts, chat. Welcome to hell? The fuck? 7, wait, no, 8, 12, 11, 7. Oh my god.
Cool cat.
Yo, we got Cool Cat coming in from motherfucking Paco Sin, just like fucking always, man. It's like old times. Yo, thank you so much for the $2, dude. Appreciate that. And I'm gonna take a drink for you because I need to get more intoxicated, I guess. Yo, should we change? Okay, that helps. Okay, should we chat, you're over here. Should we change? Should we try out some different games? And if they all suck, come back to this? Up to you guys. Up to you guys. Spam yes in the chat if you want me to switch games. We could try some games that maybe have some, like, jump scares and shit. Hmm? Jump scares? I know you guys like jump scares. I see a yes. My eyes are up here, fam. Just go to your room to your left. Yes, keep playing. Fuck yeah. We need drunk acty emote. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yeah, let's change. No, don't, not yet. Yes, change. I haven't seen one fucking crazy spooky character yet. That's what I'm kind of sad about. This game is getting kind of boring, to be honest. It's Silent Hill, it's slow. It's supposed to be slow. But like, it builds up to crazy shit, right? All right, we'll come back. We'll come back, chat. Don't worry, we'll come back. The fuck is noise effect? Noise effect? Noise effect off. Oh, it literally turns on like, okay, got it, never mind. Keep going. But we have so many other games we can play. I could always do a longer stream too and come back to this. You can find my song on YouTube, Cool Cat Song. Change game, activate our Twitter. All right, let me fucking quit this game. This game is good though. Not gonna lie, like that was cool. I mean that's what Silent Hill is supposed to be. Alright, so let me check Twitter really quick. Boom, and open this up. Come over here. My